It's your boy, 4L Mezzo here. But people been asking me to do a Q&A. So I said if I got a certain amount of likes, I would have did. So I surpassed that. So today, it's like my first video for real. You know what I'm saying? But I'm finna get into these questions that y'all add me. People add me so many questions on the daily, bro. But I never just got the chance to answer them. So I'm finna do this. But a lot of questions people ask is, is that my real laugh? Yes and no. It is, but it isn't. I don't know how to explain it. It's some more shit. Get into the question y'all asked me. Somebody said, how old am I? 18, bro. 18 years old. I was born September 2001. 01, baby. A lot of fucking people been saying my name, Tremaine. How y'all know my name, bro? How you know my name, Tremaine?
How? Hold on, bro. How?
What made me start TikTok? I got bored, bro. It wasn't nothing to do. It was just a random ass day. I said, shit, I ain't doing nothing, brother. I downloaded. My first video got like 5,000 views or some shit. So goddamn. I said, shit, fuck it. I'm finna just be on this. Have I ever responded to Quintarius? Fuck that nigga. I'm not responding to that nigga, man. Does it hurt when I laugh? When I laugh, bro, that shit hurt my nose. That shit be hurting my fucking eyebrow, my hat and shit, my ear. You know what I'm saying? That shit be hurting. Look at this big motherfucker. You know that big be hurting. Look how big that bitch is.
What the fuck is that?
When did I discover my laugh? Bruh, I was like 8. I was at a fucking football game, bruh. And the shit just happened. I was just laughing, whatever. And got down. This friend I got named Eddie, bruh. That my nigga, though. Ed Anthony. But I started laughing hard as fuck, bro. And that shit just came out like that. And I'm like, what the fuck? The fuck type of shit is that? When will I start making a lot of YouTube videos? I mean, we here right now. So I'm finna start making these bitches heavy, though. I mean, YouTube where it's at, bro. I got the personality for it, I feel like. So shit.
What the fuck is that?
Somebody said, this ain't no fucking question. Somebody said, I thought you were Lil Nas X.
Shut up, bitch!
What's my zodiac sign? I'm a Virgo, bro. Virgos are goats. Somebody said, have I ever farted in class? Bruh, let me tell you the story, bro. One time in class, bro, I got down doing a presentation. The nigga tripped me and I shitted on myself. I'm just playing. I ain't no fucking farting in class, nigga. What the fuck? For like farting on my fucking stuff in class, nigga. How do I wheeze? I'm not finna do that shit on no camera, though. You know what I'm saying? That shit gonna be embarrassed. Yeah, say that shit for another day or whatever. Somebody said, what inspired me to make the body visualizer video? At the time, bro, I was bored as fuck. And I was like, bro, okay. My laugh just stupid. That shit ugly as fuck. So god now I made one of them little hoes, whatever. I was just bullshitting, I was just playing around. So god now I made the bit or whatever. I just posted, I ain't think none of that. That bit had like 500,000 likes and like a million views in a day. And that was like the most likes I had. So I was like, what the fuck? So shit, I kept doing. How did I react to my fame? This shit ain't fame, bro. This shit clout. It just clout. I got sent. I'ma use that shit to my advantage, you know what I'm saying? I'ma do shit like that. Who are my favorite rappers? No Cap, NBA YoungBoy, and Rod Wave. How long have I had TikTok? Well, if you know, my old account got banned. That bit had like 240K when I got banned. So after that, I was like, fuck TikTok, bro. I'm not gonna keep making these hoes, bro. This shit got me fucked up. So I ended up making a new one the next day. I got like 20K back in a day. Then I started making other videos on them. I hit 200K in 2 days. So, shit, after I hit 200K in 2 days, I'm at like 400K now. So, shit, I'm bigger than my old account. But if my old account would never got banned, I'd be scraped, bro. I'd probably be at more than what I'm at now. But somebody said, how tall am I? I'm 5'10", bro. 5'10". Do I play any sports? No, but I fucking need to because I'm so fucking violent, bro. I'm a violent ass motherfucker, bro. I'm talking about. But I'm fragile, bro. I'm hostile, but I'm fragile. Like, that shit don't make sense. I get hurt easily, bro. Where am I from, bro? I'm from Georgia, bro. You know what I'm saying? Big G. Peach. That Peach motherfucker. Shmem. Who my favorite YouTube? So Illuminati. And Flight. I'll say them too, bro. Have I reacted to KSI's video yet?
Are you taking drugs?
No!
I haven't reacted to it, but I saw it. And I was like, damn. But I fought with KSI though. I used to watch this shit when I was younger, bro. A nigga, he goaded too, bro. KSI real YouTuber, bro. That nigga funny as fuck. Somebody asked, what's my real name? Well, y'all know my... Everybody don't know my name. But my name not Mezzo. It's Tremez. But I don't go by Tremez. I go by Mezzo. Because I don't like how that shit sounds or whatever. But yeah. So that my name. Tremez.
Whore.
What's the most trouble I got into? Oh my God. Why I get in so much trouble, bro? If y'all know, I had that video when I got suspended for that shit I did in class, bro. That shit was hell, but I don't know. I can't just pinpoint no time, bro. Cause I be getting in trouble so much. I don't even be giving a fuck. It just be whatever. I don't be caring for real, bro. Why am I not verified? That I don't know. Why the fuck am I not verified? I don't know. I wish I was. What do my parents think about my laugh? Okay. My parents, they don't fucking know about, they know about it, but they never just heard me do it. I don't do that shit around them. Like when they home, I don't make videos, bro. But my mom, like when that shit went viral, my parents, they saw this shit on Facebook. And they're like, what the fuck?
Oh, he needs some milk.
What the fuck is wrong with you, boy? You straight, boy. And my dad, he one that reacted most of it. He was like, boy, you hell, boy. But yeah, they ain't never just heard me do it before. Until then. So when I did it, they were just shocked. Like, what the fuck? Do I have any siblings? I have a little brother. I got him tattooed on me, if you can see it. I got his portrait on me, bro. Say my brother keeper. But yeah, I got one little baby brother, bro. Will I ever make merch? I've been thinking about that shit, because a lot of people been saying, but it's up to y'all. I mean, shit, if no people tell me to make merch, bro, I'll start making something for y'all, some shit, doing something. Where do I see myself in the future? That, I don't know. Oh, I know I'm gonna be great somehow, but shit, I just don't know. What inspires me? My little brother inspires me, bro. If it wasn't for my little brother, bro, I wouldn't do half of the stuff that I do. Like, a lot of good shit I do because of him. Like, set a good example for him, whatever. Did I expect to get TikTok fame? Nah, I didn't. I really didn't. It wasn't even like that. Shit just happened overnight type shit. And then, like, I just kept getting bigger. Did I expect to get TikTok fans? I didn't. It's just some shit that happened overnight. Like, I wouldn't even just stun this shit for real. But it happened. So, shit, I mean, it ain't no real fame in that. But I'm saying, it grew all my social medias or whatever. But that fire, though, I ain't gonna lie, though. That kind of fire. What age am I gonna have kids? When I turn my 15, bro, I'm gonna have a kid. I'm gonna have a little football team, soccer team, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Pop them bitches out back to back. What is the funniest video or picture I have ever reacted to? I think it's part 17, bro. When I was talking about SpongeBob, that shit was funny as fuck. I don't be laughing for real, bitch. I ain't gonna lie. I do not be laughing for real. Half of that shit I be laughing at. Shit be lame as fuck. I don't even fuck with that shit. I don't be caring about it. But y'all fuck with it, so I just be doing it. Why the fuck am I cussing so much? I got a cussing problem, bro. So just don't even mind that shit. But my favorite song, Deceived Emotion by Youngboy, my favorite song of all time, bro. I listen to that shit so much. If you play that shit around me, bro, I'ma fucking sing that shit like my fucking life depend on it. But them about my main last question, bro. You know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to make the video too long, whatever. I think I made it just right. This is my second time doing the video because I fucked it up the first time. Yeah, I'm finna get into the YouTube shit for real though. You know what I'm saying? take this shit a little bit more serious when I am. But until then, if you fuck with the video, you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I'll see y'all folks next time, man.